they already make tons of money in the box office, like obscene amounts, so.
I've done it in the past, and I don't really have a strong opinion on it.
I know a lot of my friends do it. I've never done it myself. And now that I have Netflix, it's like, what's the point?
And if it's not on Netflix, and if I can't get it anywhere accessible, then I'll illegally download it, and I won't feel guilty.
I don't know, personally I don't do it. I don't really watch TV or movies.
Yeah, I guess I don't have any moral beliefs in terms of it.
A few kids downloading some movies isn't gonna hurt them that much in the long run.
But at the same time I'm like, it's not killing really killing the movie industry. It's kind of an exaggeration.
But I think like the directors and everyone who worked on those videos and movies worked hard on those.
And while it does hurt the writers and everything, I think they should just give smaller salaries to the actors if they want to improve their salaries.